My name is Eden Jan. I'm from Parsippany, New Jersey, and I'm currently enrolled in Advanced Ceramics in AP Studio Art. My favorite medium to use is usually illustration or collage. I really like these because it gives me a lot of freedom in what I can do. I love using microns and like ink to really kind of give like a more simplistic look to things. And I think I like doing that because it's easier for me to portray the message I'm trying to convey. I think a lot of my subject matter centers around like nature and like things that are important to me, or sometimes it's something that like I think looks aesthetically pleasing. I really like a lot of the classic looks, but also I find inspiration from almost anything, like just like walking down the street or looking through like more minimalistic pieces and seeing how I can take those and bring them to life in a sort of way. I'm currently majoring in environmental science and hopefully minoring in art because I want to explore a more like design aspect of engineering. I mean, environmental science, I want to be able to design things in a more sustainable light. I think art and its core purpose is to be able to not make us feel some kind of way, but just like subconsciously make us feel better. Like, I know looking at a good piece of art, I won't maybe not have a physical reaction, but like in my insides, I'll feel like in a nicer, calmer way. Or like looking at something that's really dramatic will make you feel maybe like just change your mood a little bit. And I think that's the core purpose of like having design all around us, just to change your perspective a little bit.